Let's hear it from the Tiger Paws and the Auburn football team.